Report is brought to you by the Royal Rumble program. All of the inside scoop on this year's Royal Rumble. And it's on newsstands right now. Folks, speaking of the Royal Rumble, this Sunday afternoon at 4 p.m. Eastern Time, undoubtedly one of the World Wrestling Federation's most exciting events of the year will be taking place. And, of course, you can see it all live on pay-per-view cable TV. Call your local cable company right now. The main event featuring World Wrestling Federation champion Bret the Hitman Hart meeting challenger Razor Ramon. I'm sure you saw earlier on how these two men feel about each other. I guarantee you there is no love lost between either man. Now then, on to the Royal Rumble with 30 of the greatest superstars in the World Wrestling Federation today, all competing to win this big event. Coincidentally, the winner of this year's Royal Rumble will have the opportunity of meeting the World Wrestling Federation champion at WrestleMania 9 in Caesar's Palace, Las Vegas, Nevada. In the Royal Rumble, there are no friends. It is every man for himself. And here's just a sampling of the great talent on display this Sunday afternoon at sold-out Arco Arena in Sacramento. You'll see the Nasty Boys, Brian Knobbs, and his partner, Jerry Sags. Native American superstar, Tatanka, 500-pound-plus, Yokozuna. And this man, let's hear from The Undertaker.
Oh, no Undertaker likes an empty funeral parlor, but this Sunday we'll have 29 fresh bodies, Undertaker.
As the new year comes upon us, I relish the challenge to put 29 new bodies away. Gentlemen, prepare to rest in peace.
All right, this most impressive list continues with Damian Demento, the Head Shrinkers, Samu and Batu, and this man, Mr. Perfect.
This Sunday, the Royal Rumble. What a perfect opportunity for me, Mr. Perfect. 30 of the greatest athletes the WWF has to offer. There's only one man who is a winner and who is absolutely perfect. Flair, you won it last year on my advice. If you take my advice this year, you might as well not even show up, because I'm going to win the Royal Rumble and get a shot at WrestleMania at the World Wrestling Federation Championship, or I'm not perfect.
By the way, I'm sure Mr. Perfect will be watching very intently when Bobby the Brain Heenan unveils Narcissus at the Royal Rumble. I, for one, can hardly wait. Now back to more names in the Royal Rumble. Big Man, Typhoon, El Matador, Tito Santana. A man we saw just moments ago, former World Wrestling Federation champion, Bob Backlund. Papa Shango, from Japan, the great Tenryu. The Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, as well as his partner, IRS. And this man, last year's Royal Rumble winner and two-time World Wrestling Federation champion, Nature Boy Ric Flair.
It's this Sunday night, and the Nature Boy is on go. He's ready to blast off, because it's the Royal Rumble. And the winner of the Royal Rumble goes off to WrestleMania to wrestle for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. You know it's my blood. You know it's my life. I've got to win the Royal Rumble this Sunday. Perfect. You or nobody else will get in my way. Ladies and gentlemen, history will repeat itself, and Ric Flair will win the Rumble. Woo!
The battle lines have been drawn for this Sunday afternoon in Sacramento. The 30-man Royal Rumble, the main event for the World Wrestling Federation title. A tremendous assortment of other outstanding matches, plus the unveiling of Narcissus by Bobby the Brain Heenan. Folks, it all adds up to one of the most exciting afternoons in World Wrestling Federation history. Now, even though you cannot be in one of those 18,000 seats in Sacramento, you can experience the thrill of the Royal Rumble live on pay-per-view cable TV. Don't wait another minute. Run, don't walk to your telephone, and call your local cable company right now. The action starts at 4 p.m. Eastern Time this Sunday afternoon. Make it happen. Join us for the 1993 Royal Rumble.